Crown Prince Fumihito and Crown Princess Kiko interacted with volunteers for a national sports festival with those with disabilities on October 28th. The imperial couple met with the volunteers after watching a basketball match at the festival. Crown Prince Fumihito asked a sign language interpreter volunteer what kind of opportunities she's had. Crown Princess Kiko, who can speak sign language, asked her how the language differs depending on the area in Japan.